I'm going to look for survivors. The chopper's completely trashed.
Let me know if you find Serpo.
Had to guess. Serpo made a run for it. Looks like one of the pilots might be with him, too.
Look around. They couldn't have gone far.
There's some tracks leading away. I'm going to follow them.
Gotta find another way in. Locked.
Fucked up!
fuck is it?
Where's Frank Serpo?
I don't know. We crashed and those things were all around us.
How did you get here? Did he bring you?
What? Fuck no. That bastard doesn't think about anyone but himself. He was halfway here before I even got out of the wreckage. He shot the other pilot, left him behind to distract the infected. I barely made it. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him. Understand? Kill him.
Fucking Serpo's gonna pay for this. It's here.
Fucked us all!
You know...
See these hands? They're gonna kill you, Serpo, for what you did to Hardy.
Oh, please. You're worried about that fucking idiot? Jesus Christ. Listen, it's better him than you. Am I right?
Remember the ship? What you did to me? You don't forget something like that.
Take a look around. Do you really think this shit is gonna sort itself out? Jesus, it's all on the line, you understand? All of it!
Have another chopper sent in, or I'm feeding you to those things.
Another chopper? Are you fucking kidding me? You don't have a fucking clue what's really happening here, do you?
Kiss your ass goodbye, Serpo.
Just take a look at yourself. The rage. The fury, it's building up inside you. Yeah, it's getting harder to control, isn't it? Yeah, and worst of all, it's always there, waiting to come out. Even if you do manage to escape, then what?
How do you know about what's happening to me?
Harlow, it's the same as you. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah. She went to the quarantine zone. Was planning on using a boat to escape. We caught her. She's trying to steal a bunch of data from the lab. Fucking bitch. She really thought she was gonna get away with it, too.
Get away with what? Huh? She was gonna turn that info over to the WHO. Blow the lid off this place.
The World Health Organization? Really? Look, she is nothing more than a garden variety fucking terrorist. She was gonna take the virus, and she was gonna take the vaccine, sell it to whoever backed a truckload of money up to her door.
There's a vaccine? Where is it?
She's got it. And if you want it, you're gonna have to go and get it. She's not gonna give it up willingly, though. I can guarantee you that. Yeah, it's worth a shitload of money to her. You're gonna have to kill her.
Don't start thinking this is over, Serpo, because it ain't. Hey, I'm at the fort. Looks like a perfect place to hole up. Come on over.
We need to be faster than Harlow. Get to her before she takes off in that boat.
If Serpo fucking double-crosses us, I'll make him sorry he was ever fucking born.
Oh yeah? I'm just dying to go for a casual stroll through the quarantine zone. This shit is getting out of control.
I don't care what Harlow's really up to. If there's a boat that gets us out of here, we need to stop wasting time.
The quarantine zone. Lord, protect us.
We should check the docks, see if there's a boat down there.
If Harlow in there, me and her's gonna have a talk. Cause I sure as hell... Drag her ass halfway across this island just to watch her fuck up.
Since I can't talk you out of it, please be careful. If you die, there's no one left to protect us.
Serpo could be trouble. You're just gonna leave Serpo here?
Serpo has to stay here. And since he claims he can still help us, we should probably keep him alive a bit longer. And don't you let him out of your sight. And if he tries anything, you fuck him up.
Don't worry, I'll stay on top of him. And if he decides to fuck with me, he'll learn right quick that I can fuck with him as well. Ready to go down there?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Serpo thinks Harlow's gonna use a ship to escape. That means there's still one docked somewhere in the quarantine zone. Once you're in there, look for it. It could be our only way out of this.
I'm not surprised you came back. Lord only knows what you saw in there. I think this is the end for all of us.
Hey, pal. Look, I couldn't find your Sylvia. But she left a note saying she went to her parents. She wasn't there. But at least I have her picture so I know what she looks like. I'll keep looking.
Thank you, my friend. I was afraid of that. I pray she and my children are still out there. Somewhere.
Harlow just ran off? Why would she do that?
I'm
We're so close to getting out of here.
Lord only knows what you saw in there. I think this is the end for all of us.
Yeah, I'm just dying to go for a casual stroll through the quarantine zone. Shit, this shit is getting out of control.
We should check the docks, see if there's a boat. Down there.
I'm not surprised you came back. Lord only knows what you saw in there. I think this is the end for all of us.
If Harlow in there, me and her's gonna talk.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on Serpo. He tries anything, he's dead.
Think about it. If Serpo wanted us dead, why did he send a chopper? What's his real plan?
And stay down! Yeah.
The first gate's out of the question. There's hundreds of them on the other side.
Second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
Time to die, dickweed.
Do that again.
A crowd by the second gate, too. But there's a bulldozer. Maybe I'll just ram it down.
Bulldozer? Wait. Someone's got a better plan. Tell him. Yeah, you can make the bulldozer even more deadly. Load it with something flammable. Fuel canisters, maybe. Make sure it gets past the gate, and light it up.
Sounds like a crazy plan. I like it.
You mess with the ball, you get the horns.
This was a promenade. I saw this in the brochure, too. Sure, shit didn't look like this. Well, what do we got here? Bulldozer's all set. I put on 4 canisters, but maybe I should add some more.
Don't overdo it. 4 canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up, too.
Everything's ready. I'm setting it off. Anything useful?